boys and girls.
Big wide and powered by a Chevrolet V8 big block engine, 7.5 litres. Ladies and gentlemen, in the course of this performance, Wolverhampton Citadel was born. It's a Ford Cargo, 7.5 litres, with a Lightning fighter jet engine in the back. The same engine, ladies and gentlemen, powered Richard Noble's thrust-tube car to break the world one speed record at over 7 miles. And Richard Noble is about to attempt to take it back to England for the third time, trying to do 1,000 miles per hour.
Ladies
and gentlemen, that Ford Cargo triple rider still holds the land speed record. 0 to 100 miles an hour in 11 seconds. And from a standard Ford Cargo cab chassis and axles, a top speed of 198 miles an hour, 24,000 horsepower. He went on to build the world's record holding wheelie fire engine backdraft, which you have had here before.
You can do better than that. Gerard has got a three-legged horse less lame than that. You want to see some damage? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of Wolverhampton, the louder you cry, the higher we fly. The crazier you go, the crazier we'll go. Right now, thank you very, very much for being patient while we get the car set out. And without any further delays, we bring you the monster trucks.
Oh, yeah.
In the long track, I'm just listening intently to the transfer case on Big Pig here. So a few noises coming from there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
track.
Yeah, it's been sort of basically a race-built monster, same as what the Americans do, same as about the same specification. It's got 1,800 horsepower, big block semi-engine there, fiberglass body, plastic chassis, and all those.